Good morning. On this Monday in the sixth week of Easter, we pray together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. From the book of Job. Do not human beings have a hard service on earth, and are not their days like the days of a laborer? The story of Job is an extended reflection on why bad things happen to good people. Every time it seemed things couldn't get any worse for Job, they did. God was not punishing Job. God was allowing Satan to test Job. Through it all, Job's friends sat with him and allowed him to express his frustration. Kids made such fun of Eric that he could barely go to school. He spent most of his time alone and was even thinking of suicide. In confiding to his only friend, he was convinced to talk to a counselor. That may have saved his life. It is important to know that, like Job, we do not have to endure suffering alone. Some may even say God caused this awful pandemic because... Creator God, you made us to help one another. You provide us with loving and caring friends, family, teachers, and staff to help us understand. Give us the courage to ask for help when we need it. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.